happy.
Oh, hi, Tim. I see you are very happy. Why is that?
Hi, Jenny. Well, the reason I am so happy is that today is January the 26th. It is Australia Day.
Oh, Australia Day. I am just visiting Australia, so unfortunately I am not familiar with this. What is Australia Day?
Australia Day is celebrated every year on the 26th of January to celebrate what is great about Australia. Usually people celebrate by having barbecues and playing sport, but everyone has their own special meaning of Australia Day.
That sounds like a fun day. That sounds a bit like Independence Day that we celebrate back in America on July 4th. We celebrate the day we gained our independence from Britain.
Well, Australia Day began back in 1788 when Britain settled Australia. But the controversial part of that was that in fact there was already people in Australia. Yes. These people are called Aboriginals or Indigenous Australians, and they had their country taken from them. That is why Australia Day has had some controversy in the past.
Oh. How is Australia Day now then?
I think it is much better now. Australia is becoming more multicultural, and each person has different ideas on why they think Australia is great.
It sounds great that Australia Day is for every Australian.
We are having an Australia Day barbecue soon. Care to join?
I would love to. Let's go.